Navy SEALs to Army Rangers. Special Forces Operators to Force Recon Marines. They're hard. They're fast. They run with the best equipment, the best guns, the best gear. They're the most highly motivated and best-trained warriors in the world. Each week, we'll take you inside the world of these badass door kickers.
Such as Pinellas County in Florida, Sheriff's Office, to SWAT teams all over the country, Navy SEALs, Delta Force, CIA assassins, everybody can give me. My services are highly sought after. Now, anybody else who's around is going to have to move away towards the back. Everybody benefits you to move your ass that way. Now, a lot of stories you've heard about. I'm the inspiration for Rambo and stuff, probably true. But it's classified. Now, there's a couple of times I was like this, a bad guy. I wanted to get into that. But let me say, right now I'm in a classified location. As you can see around me. Can't tell you where I am, but Afghanistan, who knows? But I can't tell you. What I can tell you is that I've gotten many bad guys before. So if you're a bad guy, better watch out. So, there was a Taliban one time. I was hiding behind. Blasted them away. Like this. I came around here, put it away. I was walking around. I said, that's it. You wait, sucker. I'm gonna get you and your crazy terrorist friends. This is a 511 tactical holster shirt. Whatever you want to see, works like this. In here, gets tucked inside, it's in here. So, problem is you gotta reach in, you're grabbing the bottle, the bottom of the handle, so you're not gonna get a very good grip when you're tucking it all the way. So, reach in, get a good grip. Laser comes on. Everything's fine. As you can see, it's empty. There's nothing in the magazine, nothing to do. Now, we've had other situations. I was at a spot where a Taliban was coming out of the cave. I took my tactical flashlight, like this. Sucker, so one of these modified FBI things right in his face. Kind of got his attention. And he comes running out of the cave. I did one of these. Comes out, put the laser on him. Another situation. I had one of the terrorists under control. I had him kneel down. And the white flashing, as you can see, flashing light. not many terrorists got that tactical flashlight. Now, usually for my services, there's a waiting list. Currently, I'm teaching a lot of different special forces. I'll give an example. I went to, there was a group of terrorists in Afghanistan. They didn't want to give up, there was like 100 of them. Just didn't want to give up, you know. So, what they did is they took my photograph and everything and dropped these leaflets on the town. Half of them gave up, and the other half just killed themselves because they were afraid that I was going to come in and get them all. So, basically what we're saying is, they don't want to miss. They're afraid of me. I don't blame them.